restrain himself when he saw a nice couple.